a state of emergency has been declared over the Southern California wildfires. The fires have been roaring through canyons, hillsides, and densely populated areas, including wealthy Bel Air, for 4 days. Hundreds of homes have been destroyed and many schools in Los Angeles are closed. Authorities fear that 4 major fires, ranging from LA up the Pacific coast to Santa Barbara County, may be whipped up by the region's notorious westward Santa Ana winds, which can reach hurricane strength.